Feel it coming in the air. Hear the screams from everywhere. I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gon' run this town tonight.
Said it, we are
fucking
my mama stayed in them apartments. Regardless, my daddy told me keep the heat even when I'm in Florence. I'm heartless, cause these niggas is hating on me just because I'm the biggest, the largest, the biggest, the largest. 30K on my wrist for hard times. These niggas just mad cause they in my archives.
Came back to the 4-5. If you go, everybody else.
You got something you want to tell them, Lee?
Hey, real quick. Hey, the game is won in the trenches. All my big guys, the game is won in the trenches. If we do our job up front, it's absolutely nothing they can do. It's one man versus a whole unit. We a whole unit. And they talking about one man. We the last team to bring a state championship through here. They talking about one man. They talking about one man going to one school. We got a whole team full of dogs. Dogs eat off the floor.
This is the hardest defense they ever gonna face. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
This is the nastiest offensive line they ever gonna face. Right?
Yes, sir.
Hey!
Stand up, me! Stand up, me! 1, 2, 3, go!
You have been prepared for this moment, okay? So you got to relax. You got to do everything that you have been doing in practice. Okay? It's simple. Coach got a playbook. We done ran through it in practice. Then the plays were going on. And now we may see some adjustments we need to make or some formations we need to do to get them some issues in the plays we like out of. We might fall in love with one or two things. But we got a whole playbook of stuff that's open tonight. But you got to do your part. You got to listen. You have seen the way to do it and the way not to do it. And now it's your turn to lead this program. It's your turn to lead this team. Have faith in one another. Don't do it for me. Do it for Quay. Do it for Trey Trey. Do it for McGahee. Do it for the seniors. Jalen Riles. Do it exactly how you're supposed to do it, because guess what? You have a chance to put Philly in the history books. You got a chance. And guess what the chance is? One game at a time. It is. They up. They're up. You got to be physical. You got to run hard into them, play after play after play, doing what you're supposed to do. Excitement, the crowd, all of those things, they're going to be up here. And we got to match it. And then what you have to do after that, you have to keep playing and keep hitting. Keep playing and keep hitting. And then all of a sudden, you're going to start to see them do like this a little bit. Because they don't like physical football. They don't. So be physical every play. And then what's going to happen is, that high that they're going to have, it's going to go down. And it's going to go down. And we're going to stay even. And we're just going to keep putting that T on. We're just going to keep putting that gold helmet on that T, and we're just going to keep hitting them in the mouth. Play after play after play. And then the next thing you know, things are just going to take off. And then you're going to have people falling, don't want to come back in the game, all those things. If you do what I'm telling you to do. Now, if you go out there and do it your way, we're going to have to fight for a very long time. 3 hours, I need you to be disciplined. Three. That's it. 7:30 to what? 10:30. That's it. Those are the 3 hours I need. Captains, let's go. We went to talk on the ball.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Jerry, how are you?
he dumped a 15-yard line. Gain of one for Howard down to the 9-yard line. He's hit hard by the Thompson Bulldog. Keeps it. He broke it out, makes it short. Got to. Hope gets down on the 1 yard line. That's got to be second and goal for the one. Look like that's where you fumble down. And touchdown, Knowles!
14-9. Dickerson.
Touchback title.